Do your homework, find a good contractor that has installed them. You don't want to be anybody's guinea pig.